Hi guys, and thank you so much for tuning into my channel. So today I have Mishi Box. You wanna see what's inside? Stay tuned. Okay, you guys, so this is February Mishi Box, and it just arrived today. So let's go ahead and dive in here and see what they brought, shall we? So I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Mine's just another day. So let's go ahead and see in here. This is February 2019. Happy Valentine's Day. We hope you spend the day with loved ones, whether it is a partner, family, friends, or yourself. Don't forget to show yourself some love. How about buying some flowers or sweets for that special treat? And as always, keep your fingers crossed. All of our subscribers are automatically entered to win our monthly Mega Mishi drawing. For complete details, see their website. That's cool. Has anybody ever won? If you have, let me know. That's amazing. Okay, so the first item right here is a black heating eye mask. Never heard of that before. And it looks like it's a two-step. Looks like, or maybe there's only one. It looked like there was, oh no, it says step two. So let's see what this is right here. So this is valued at $3. Black heating eye mask from Nature Formula. It is a two-part mask that works together to maximize benefits. Step one, hydrogel mask moisturizes and minimizes dark circles. And step two, volcanic heating eye mask gently warms to increase moisture absorption and soothe your skin. How to use? Use at the last step of your night skincare routine. Remove the white and clear sheets from step one, hydrogel mask, and place onto your eyes. Then place step two, the heating mask, on top of the hydrogel mask. Remove the heating mask after 5 minutes, then remove the hydrogel mask after 10 to 15 minutes. So that seems very interesting. I'm actually really excited to try this. I've never seen or heard anything like that before. That is really neat. Okay, so next is another mask, a Cocoon Pure mask. That looks very appealing. So this would have been three different ones sent at random. They would have had a honey solution mask, a Cocoon Pure mask, or a blooming Hydra mask. Honey solution mask, Cocoon Pure mask, and blooming Hydra mask from Nature Formula. So they're from the same brand. Are all made with 100% natural cellulose to minimize irritation and dermatology tested for safety. The cellulose contains micro water holes that retain large amounts of moisture, allowing you to keep them on for longer. Blooming Hydra variety is great for moisturizing. Honey solution is great for nourishing, and the Cocoon Pure variety is great for brightening. How to use? After cleansing and toning, remove plastic backing and place sheet mask on your face. Wait 15 to 30 minutes. Pat any remaining essence to improve absorption. Retails for $3. So both of those are $3 each. Next we have this weird looking little guy here. It says My Beauty Tool. Etude House. And let's see, it says, does it have a little face on it? Because it on here it shows like a little face. Let's see here. What in the world is this guy? Oh, well, there's kind of a face there, and then there's like a face here. And what in the world is this guy here? Let's see. This little jellyfish is the cutest addition to your skincare routine. Etude House My Beauty Tool Jellyfish Silicone Brush. Silicone brush gently and deeply cleanses your pores. Use the top to create a lather and gently exfoliate, and then use the bottom to massage your skin. The silicone material washes easily and completely. How to use? Apply your favorite cleanser to your skin. Use the brush in a circular pattern for exfoliate and massage your skin. After using, separate the brush and the sponge, rinse and dry completely. Retails for $7. So how do you, I guess you would pull it out and push it back in every time, because there's no other way. I don't see any other way to remove it other than pulling it from here and then shoving it back in every time. Seems like a little bit of a pain. Well, it's not too, too bad. Get those little teethers out. That is definitely different. So whoop-de-woo and whoop-de-woo. So there we have that guy. That is different, definitely different. Have you guys ever used something like this before? I've never even seen or heard of anything like this before. Let's see, how do I don't know, I'll figure that out later. Okay, so then next we have this right here. This says Milky Dress Take Care Spot. Is great for calming pimples and irritated spots. Good, because I got one going on right here. This is valued at $12. Let me open it up here. It says, when it's sealed, it's in another sealed package as well. No bitches. Okay, so this guy right here says, it's great for calming pimples and irritated spots. Using ingredients such as aloe vera, leaf extract, chamomile extract, and portulaca something extract. It also contains arbutin to decrease dark spots. How to use? After cleansing and toning, dab a small amount of gel to pimples, blemishes, or dark spots. Use 2 to 3 times a day. Again, retails for $12. So there's that. And the last item in this is this big guy right here. And this would be the front. This says Skin Watchers Cooling Pore Tightening Mask. Ooh, that sounds really good. Containing, I hate when they use these words because I don't know how to pronounce them. Contains Coilin Clay Peppermint Oil and Witch Hazel extract to grab essence, sebum, and dirt to decrease and the appearance of your pores. Green tea extract and cantaloupe extract are also included to calm irritated skin. After several uses, you'll notice your skin is less oily. I don't really have oily skin, but we'll see how this works. All of the ingredients are EWG green level ingredients and Skin Watchers never tested on animals. How to use? After cleansing, apply a thick layer onto skin, especially areas with excess sebum and enlarged pores. Avoid eyes and lips. Let dry for 10 to 15 minutes, then rinse it thoroughly with warm water. Follow up with your regular skincare routine. Values at $20. So we got this guy here. Let's see what it looks like. Is it as big as a box? Yes, it is. There we have it. It is only like here full though, because I can see through with my lights. It is only to here. And it says Cooling Pore Tightening Mask. So that is really cool. I'm really excited to try that out because I do love skincare. So we got this guy, we got this pimple pore reducer thing and the two masks. And Mishi Box is $19.95 plus shipping is an addition. Shipping fees are an addition. And they send 5 to 6 deluxe to full size products every month. Now I did just receive an email though today from Mishi Box stating I believe next month they're gonna start changing their price. I believe it was $22.95 or $23.95 plus shipping. I'll look that up and I'll place that down here just so you know. That is moving forward what they're changing their pricing to. So again, this is February's box. Comment down below, let me know, did you think this was a good box? Again, this is what we received. And that is everything that I have for you guys. So if you're not already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you will not miss a future video that I have on my channel. And until next time, keep a smile on that gorgeous face of yours, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.